Okay, so Keira and I are doing a little bit of science, I guess we can turn it into, you know? We've both been drawn to crystals. She has been talking about it more lately, and so then... Yeah, and so did I when I was a kid. I wanted to name my baby Crystal, and so she's the same way. So we started kind of looking more into crystals, and I was just listening to a podcast on our way here, just learning about crystals. So we're going to go into a crystal store, and... You know, and Keira made a good point, is this my science? Which it totally is. It's totally science, especially all the stuff we were learning on the podcast. So we're going to go check out Black Mineral Store. We're at Coligny Plaza, so I got to find where it is. But we're going to check it out and see if we can find a crystal that works for us, right? Crystals, and I totally forgot the video while we were in there. It was a long process. I asked the girl a lot of questions. So these are the ones I got here. So it's rose quartz, and then amethyst is the purple one, and then amazonite is the greenish one.
I'm going to sit and watch a minute.
So they are supposed to be amazing. And helping, what'd you get here? In your energy.
The agate. There we go. That's a case.
And a beautiful case.
All right.
So we will head home and see how our crystals work out. But I'm happy to have found mine. I didn't get the kyanite, which I kind of wanted, because she said it's hard to. Find one that's not fancy, so that'll be my hunt next, is to find the kyanite, but totally didn't video in there, sorry. But we had our fun outing. Did you learn about science in there? Did you learn about crystals?
Yes.
We did learn some from her. Oh, that's what I should ask. I should ask her if she would, like, do crystals for us. That could be a good homeschool thing. What do you think? Should we go back and ask? Would you go back in and want to learn more about crystals?
Yeah, if I could buy more. Get more. I mean, not buy.
Well, if you want to save up money, you could.
I do have like $50 right now.
Alright, we'll go back maybe and ask and see. Although we need to get home because I still have to make pizza and haven't even started and it takes an hour. All right, so went in and asked her. I'm still not comfortable with, like, videotaping the whole thing and stuff. Like, right now. People are looking at me like I'm crazy. So we went in and asked the girl at the Black Minerals, who was super nice in helping us before, if she'd be interested in just talking to the girls a little bit about crystals and gems and stuff, stones and all that stuff. She said definitely that's what they do all day, is talk about them. So maybe we'll bring in Kylie and Keira sometime in the next couple of weeks, and then if you're good, you can get one of those dollar bracelets. Right, so we'll check that out. Pretty cool. So good outing, I think. Successful, right?
Successful.
Yes. All right.
Cool.
I can do a spin.
Here, race ya. Let's go. Mark, set, go.
Oh my gosh.
Have a little snack? What'd you have?
Crackers and hummus. And it's hers.
Wow, this garden is really, really turned out to be amazing, huh?
Oh, she planted flowers, see?
Lindy's parents have really helped a lot. Look at that. Large-scale garden there. Not kidding around.
Oh, they are doing something over here.
Mom's got some spinach for our salads, some lettuce. Getting fresher than that.